After Microsoft replaced Hotmail 6 months ago with its new webmail service Outlook.com, the tech giant is now integrating Skype into its product portfolio by delivering it to users' inboxes. Microsoft's rolling out browser-integrated Skype calling to allow its webmail users to make audio and video calls using Outlook.com.
Some moments are just right for Skype. Now it's in your Outlook.com inbox.
Assuming you've set up an account with Skype and with Microsoft's email service, the next step is installing a browser plugin that connects Skype and Outlook.com. Skype says the plugin will be available for most versions of Internet Explorer, Chrome, and Firefox. That's when you'll have more options for how you want to reach out to friends. Engadget points out Microsoft's competitors have already connected video calling to a messaging service. Gmail's added easy access to Hangouts, and even Facebook has integrated Skype-connected video into its messaging. So we suppose it's necessary for feature parity with the added bonus of Skype's large install base. The update actually doesn't come as much of a surprise. Microsoft acquired Skype for $8.5 billion back in October of 2011. And The Verge reports Microsoft promised Skype video calling from the web when it unveiled Outlook.com webmail in July. But while Outlook.com has seen a number of updates over the months, including a calendar UI refresh, Skype integration has been missing in action. Gizmodo says the software is actually a preview. Depending on feedback, it'll be redesigned and improved. Microsoft doesn't use the word beta, but that's what it means. Microsoft says it will start the rollout in the UK today, in the US and Germany in the coming weeks, and the rest of the world will have a peak by the summertime. For Newsy, I'm Katie Brennan.